We can manage climate recovery, and there is a plan in this landscape that shows us that at any scale, that can be achieved. The sky's the limit. My name is Peter Andrews. I've been involved in identifying how this landscape has worked for pretty well all my life. And I can guarantee today that the Australian land managers could lead the world if we understood what this landscape has to offer. I'm convinced that that's the case. I've gone around and built as many examples as I possibly can. So we're talking absolutely the blueprint this landscape contains. Australia is the comeback king from desertification. It's the oldest, the flattest, and has the least amount of natural water system. It doesn't have a lake in the centre or anything like that. And so everything about it would suggest that it should have been a desert, and of course it was. But the plants showed how it could be recovered, and we had megafauna on this land with no real beneficial climate backup. And so there is a story written in the landscape, no question. We've drained 94% of our wetlands. Then when we conduct agriculture, we create deserts of land, large areas of land. So it's necessary we do something to at least get that function back. The Australian wetlands always had water slowly moving, and it was described as a stepped diffusion system of broadacre hydroponics by a very good scientist. Fundamentally, it's managing water, filtering the losses that would normally occur, and returning them to the high point so that gravity in the sun can manage it all again. And one of the models we have shows that agriculture can be a fully functioning wetland if you design it correctly and follow the rules we've just been talking about. Reading the landscape is not much different than reading a book. You have to know the language, and then of course it's quite easy in my opinion, but I believe it is so critically important that we identify what this landscape can tell us and teach people how they can take advantage of those bits of information. For those good souls, well-meaning, desperately trying to do something with the climate, what we've got now is the evidence of how it was, the evidence of what's gone wrong, and in many cases, the solutions.